are turned in here tonight, that is what they will be.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
So here he is, one of the more prolific takedown artists in the UFC at present. And when you get some praise from Daniel Cormier when it comes to your offensive takedown game, you know you're doing something right.
If you talk about wrestlers and judo players and grapplers, but this guy just combines all of that. He is able to use foot sweeps in the grappling game. He is able to use throws in judo, and he's able to use wrestling from the wrestling game to take people down. He has an array of takedowns at his disposal that he uses every single one of them. From the speed of the level change to the timing to the knowledge of where to go next when the guy starts to defend, he's truly something special.
I don't think he can take you down, but tonight he doesn't have to. So in this matchup, prevailing wisdom is he'll be able to get this fight to the canvas. Practiced 10,000 kicks once, but I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. Enter Bruce Lee.
I mean, that's Bruce Lee in a nutshell. Over and over and over, he did the same thing, and it shows in the technique, because there's no wasted energy. There's no wasted movements. Everything he does with a purpose. He goes in there with an idea of what he's trying to accomplish, and he gets it done. Bruce Lee is the absolute best. Bruce Lee is the man.
His grappling, his takedown defense figure to be tested here tonight. There aren't that many guys who are going to want to stand and trade on a napkin in the center of the octagon with the great Bruce Lee.
No, if you're fighting Bruce Lee, you're shooting for takedowns right away.
Bruce Lee, ladies and gentlemen, Bruce effing Lee. We are set for our main event of the evening. And now our bill to take for this heavyweight fight. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. It's time! 5 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, Hercules. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Herb Dean, third man in the octagon tonight. Well, what a visual this is. Bruce Lee ready to go for round one, the founding father of modern mixed martial arts. It's hard to simulate his speed and his striking in training, and I think that's something that has been a big focus for the opponent coming in here tonight. Quick with his hands, quick with his feet, and obviously a guy who gets off to a very good start more often than not. Bruce Lee ready to go for round one. Oh, good block there. Soften him up.
Body kick lands.
Straight right is there. Oh, and he countered him there with a beautiful straight right hand. Pretty good execution for him there on the side kick, DC.
Just really feeling himself. One of those traditional martial arts techniques that are making their way to the UFC's octagon.
Lee going for the leg kick. He does not connect. Both guys appeared to land there. I might let you kick the inside of my leg after the show.
No.
See how that feels.
You don't want that, J.A. You do not want that. No one wants that. Even trained professional fighters can't take too many of those strikes. Oh.
Furious serious inside leg kick. You ever taken like a five finger to the inside of your leg? That don't feel good. Never mind a kick like that.
Slapping your leg hurts. Imagine someone this size kicking you with his shin in the inside of your leg. You cannot take many of those kicks.
Oh, that body kick could have felt good. 3 minutes now, round one. Oh, nice straight. That'll work. Finds his range with the jab.
He loaded up there on the high kick.
Really good vision to block that one. Clipped him with the right hand there. Well, now these kicks are really starting to pile up since he found his range. This could be trouble. Oh, lands another hook. Trying to hammer that lead leg.
What a beautiful jab landing there.
All right, so some definite damage underneath the elbow now on the side of his opponent. A lot of strikes to the body starting to add up.
Yeah, a lot of strikes to the body and mixing up the attack, not being one-dimensional, not headhunting inside the octagon. I think he has fought beautifully right now, and it's starting to show itself.
Checks that leg kick. Single leg takedown is good. Well, he's staying pretty effective here, fighting off of his back. Nice strike landed there by the bottom by Lee. Making all these shots count. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC.
There it is, now he's going to mount.
Nice positional control here. Motioning for his opponent to stand back up here. That's a good kick by him right there.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, solid kicks are landing. He has most certainly found the range on the feet. And blocks the shot there. 45 seconds to go here in round one. Nice display of technique by him there on the side kick. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Very traditional technique that a lot of guys are using now in the UFC.
30 seconds now to go in round one.
Do not back up. Let's go forward now.
20 seconds to go in round one. Able to check that kick as well. Final seconds of the round.
Oh, my goodness, what a kick.
Outstanding back and forth first round.
Great work. You won that last round. This round, you want to keep mixing things up. Use your punches, use your knees, use your kicks. I want to see you work that kick.
All right, so an entertaining 5 minutes. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC. And I'd imagine a lot of these replays are going to be rooted in that kicking game that was on full display.
Absolutely. You're going to see a lot of different techniques, but the kicking was the key to him getting ahead in this fight. He's out ahead now. He needs to stay the course and continue to do that as the fight goes on.
Ready. Ready.
Second round underway. All right, here we go with our next round, DC. Pretty good game plan in the previous round. Attack the body to great effect, and we'll look to continue to do so.
He has done a great job of making the investment. The investment to the body that may not pay dividends early, but as the fight goes long, you will see it start to pay itself off.
Beautiful straight right hand. Straight punch there again. Been there all night.
Let me see that hook now.
Just missed with the left there. lands the lead right punch.
What a great job getting that kick to the target.
The issue with that kick, as effective as it is, one gets checked, you have the Anderson Silva situation.
Just unable to quite find that range.
With conviction to the body.
Lee's nose is bleeding now. Looks to be cut, perhaps there on the bridge.
Oh, nice kick.
Oh, nice.
Take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. All right, well, he rocked him pretty good, but didn't sort of smell blood in the water, and that was a comeback.
Blood's in the water. You gotta go and get it. You gotta go find the finish. You cannot let him off the hook like that, because now he will be motivated to try to go and hurt you as you hurt him.
So the blood really starting to flow. Every time that area gets targeted, that cut's getting worse.
It's getting worse and worse, and you see the blood starting to come down. That is when you start to watch the fighter to see what type of effect it's starting to take on him, whether or not he's reaching for it, whether or not he's confused by where it's at. We gotta start to watch his reactions now as we go forward.
Come on, man, I need more punches. Let's go.
2 minutes to go round two. Well, didn't take long. You see the signs of bruising on the outside of that lead leg. Oh, and a beautiful jab. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Ooh, what a punch.
Keep your hands up. Use your footwork now. It's okay. Use your footwork.
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. All right, so he continues to land a high volume of strikes. He talked to us a lot about pace and pressure, and he has certainly kept up his end of the bargain.
I mean, the cardio is fantastic tonight. He is pushing at a level that we have not seen him fight before. This is shades of Colby Covington, Max Holloway, those guys that can fight all night. He is showing you that he has done the work in the training room, and it's on full display tonight.
Throwing that jab, no good. Well, he's had the biggest shot right thus far. How's his opponent still standing?
I mean, I have no idea. This fight is supposed to be over. And it might not be over now, but it's gotta be over very soon. That one in the clean. Oh!
30 seconds to go in round two.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, just opening up on him now.
20 seconds to go, round two. Oh, he continues to land a high number of strikes in this round. Really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. Certainly have to be mindful that you don't gas out, but you gotta like the output on display here.
Good round.
All right, so the round is over, and you see the cut man not wasting any time as the fighter makes his way back to the stool. The cut man will try to shut that cut on the bridge of his nose and prevent it from becoming a factor here moving forward. All right, the truck has produced some replays from that previous round. Perhaps we can even isolate the strike that opened up that cut on the bridge of his nose.
It's nasty, and it's in a bad spot, because the reality is when you can't breathe through your nose, you start to open your mouth, but the blood is dripping down into your mouth. How is he going to breathe in order to have a chance to win this fight?
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round underway. All right, next round is underway, and if you look at these two guys in between rounds, it looks like they've barely broken a sweat, both with good resting heart rate, stamina still very high, and you just have to laud the efforts of these guys in training. Both men certainly noted cardio specialists, but incredible that they would have this much in the tank after 10 plus minutes of fighting. Checks the leg kick. Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Oh, perfect head kick there. Just missed on the front kick there. That shot. To land right there, his opponent's wobble champ.
He's hurt bad. He cannot take another shot like that.
Big left hand. Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, right hand landed. There you go.
Go up to the cuts. End this fight. End it.
Oh, big head kick there.
Left hook, right hand.
Oh, man, how many head kicks can one man absorb before getting separated from his conscience?
One, normally. This guy has a great chin, but if he takes any more, he's going to be sleeping.
Oh, nasty cut right on the bridge of the nose. He is bleeding. 3 minutes to go. Lands a good series of kicks there, DC. It really didn't take him long to get a good beat on his opponent.
He figured the timing, and now he's been driving kick after kick into his opponent.
Well, this fight's been pretty crazy thus far. Both guys doling out a lot of damage, and neither seems too bothered by it, but clearly both parties are hurt.
Both guys are hurt. Both guys are fighting beautifully. Both are showing a lot of heart right now in this fight. They're both doing amazing jobs. Let's see who gets the job done at the end of this fight.
We have crossed the midpoint of this one. All right, well, that blow is buffeting from that cut with each strike landed, and he continues to effectively target that area.
You know, we are talking about a guy with a super high fight IQ. So when you give him that blood, that crimson red is nothing more than something that inspires him to continue doing what he's doing. So you have got to change something. You got to get your head moving so you're not taking too much damage to that cut.
Well, when you're dealing with a cut like that, it may not be long before it starts to impact the breathing. Not a good spot to be in here.
Let's get busy with those hands now, man. Come on, let him go.
Lee's kick, that one blocked.
Oh, that one landed, yep.
Shoot. 90 seconds to go. Big reaction as he absorbs yet another body shot. And you see the referee maybe start to close the distance a little bit. This could be a TKO in short order.
I mean, we love violence. That's why we love our job so much. We get to watch people hurt each other. But it's hard to watch this.
Yeah.
This guy is as tough as they come. But these body shots have really accumulated. And he is starting to take way too much damage.
Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more. His opponent could be out of here soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school. An uppercut landed.
That leg kick hurt.
Oh, he lands a big left hand. And both fighters exchange in the pocket. Well, you know, Rogan's pissed he missed this one. We are witnessing an instant classic. Back and forth we go. Both fighters have been on the cusp of being finished, and both have exuded a ton of heart.
Yeah, they've both shown heart, courage, ability, technical skills. I can't really tell you how these two are still in the fight with the damage that they both are exhibiting on their face.
All right, well, if you like blood, and I do, this is the fight for you. Somehow we've made it to the stools, and both fighters are wearing it.
Yeah, I mean, the corner's gonna have some work to do on that cut. He has been beat up in that round, but he has done his fair share of damage himself. This has been a very close fight.
All right, let us re-rack some replays of the damage done in that round, see if we can isolate the strike that caused the cut.
Yeah, a nasty cut opens up when he lands there. It's a beautiful shot that gets to the target. He has not been responsible defensively, and he's really paying for it because now he's dealing with that nasty cut.
Good cut up, good. The ref wants to stop this fight. I need you to show something. You have to protect yourself. Let's get this fight to the ground and get it.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We have arrived at the fourth round fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, next round is now underway. Hopefully the action continues at a high level. Pretty good first 5 minutes.
Pretty good first 5 minutes. Both of them can really pick it up. Let's see who decides they're gonna lead the dance as we go forward.
Work that cut, work that cut.
He's looking for that left hand, not there. He's really bleeding now. That cut is only getting worse. Man, he's got a good right hand. There it is.
Let's focus. Let's focus now.
Back and forth we go.
All right, keep pushing forward. Let's go.
That's how you do it. Beautiful kick by him there.
Barely missed on an uppercut right here on the inside.
He can barely stand.
Let's make it worse.
Beautiful shot lands to the leg.
Oh, and he lands the leg kick. The stats are in his favor when it comes to that strike.
Everything's
pretty good jab there by Lee. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find the target. Good series of kicks by him there, DC. He has certainly found his range on the feet.
I mean, if you don't check, you're gonna continue to get blasted with kicks. His opponent has not deterred him from keeping on throwing those kicks. Nice job blocking that punch.
Go after the cut. End this fight. End it.
Oh, what an offering up over the top. This fight's gonna be over, DC.
What a great way of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went high when his opponent thought he was going low, and now he's got him hurt very badly. His nose is all crooked. It's all beat up. It's bleeding. He got hurt bad. That nose looks broken.
Come on, bud. Let's get those hands working now.
Oh, nice.
Looks as though that kick to the body got through. Tried to land the punch, but a swing and a miss by Lee. Well, this fight has been absolutely crazy. Both fighters continuing to target the head and the face of the other. I feel like we're gonna get like an ambulance pick with these two guys later tonight.
Yeah, they are both beat up. They are both unwilling to take a step back. They are both wearing the damage, but both okay with it in order to have a good, fun fight.
2 minutes now to go. Well, that is as bad a cut as we have seen in some time. You see the referee monitoring things closely. We might get a stoppage soon.
Yeah, he needs to monitor. And, John, many times we are on the officials to stop the fight. This is one of those times where it needs to happen right now.
Oh, sidekick lands. Absolutely melted by that head kick.
Another massive head kick lands.
Back and forth we go. Wow, this is getting hard to watch, and sometimes you hear us say a fighter is too tough for their own good. Anybody want to save this athlete record?
Yeah, this is a classic case of that, where a guy is just too tough. He's not going to win this fight. He may as well throw in the towel. I mean, his corner can stop it. The referee can stop it. The doctor can stop it. Somebody needs to do something because this fight is over.
Just missed with the leg kick. Just a nasty leg kick. That one hurt. That's good.
I mean, he is throwing those kicks with evil intent. He is trying to break his leg with every single kick.
Shades of Robin. Big elbow there, Lance.
huge left.
Well, what a war of attrition this fight has been. Both fighters dealing with cuts, critical damage in the facial area. Something's got to give at some point.
Yeah, these are the types of fights that we love. These guys are leaking everywhere. They're both trying to finish this fight. They're very evenly matched, and you could see it in the competition, but you can also see it in the damage that they're both showing.
All right, let us now get you some replays of all the damage done in that previous round, including the strike that opened up the cut.
Yeah, some nasty strikes landed over the course of that round, and it opened up a nasty cut. He has got to find a way to change some things defensively, or that cut is just going to get worse and worse. And the worse it gets, the more he runs the risk of this fight getting stopped.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We have arrived at this fifth and final round. Well, this is crazy that this fight is still going on. An appreciative crowd obviously getting behind both fighters. Both guys. The target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to go find that follow-up attempt. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight. Oh, my goodness. Oh, that's big.
Nice jab by Lee. Oh, lands another beautiful strike to the body, really starting to connect at will when it comes to working the body, and especially effective doing it later in this fight. Didn't see a lot of that from him in the earlier rounds.
Oh, he did a great job of rotating it into an underhook.
He's able to land the strike right there and continuing to make things difficult for the opposition. The nose is already damaged, and that strike ain't going to help matters.
Hands higher! Hands higher!
Oh, how technical is that? Nice straight punch. And now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it was coming hot. Now he's got him hurt bad. Big knee to the body. He's hurting bad, man. That right hook is nasty. Oh, nice body shot.
Oh!
Good. Keep the pressure on him. You're doing great here.
Oh, he's gone now.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Nose does not look good. Actually, it looks really bad. You got to think the ringside position is going to get caught in down.
Oh!
Oh! More happened. Oh. He lands another kick.
Johnny hurt bad. He's hurting really, really bad now.
MMA is a constant exercise in risk mitigation, right? But it would seem to me that if he really goes for it offensively, you can get him out of there.
Well, he's got him hurt.
All right, so the referee steps between the two fighters. They are going to call on the doctor to look at that nose, and I'm fearful this is going to be the end of the fight.
Yeah, it's bad. There's a lot of blood. You can see him almost mouth wide open, gasping for air.
Not sure if the nose is broken or just busted up. But blood is splattered everywhere. Yeah, that's going to do it. That's the end of the fight. So
that's
a disappointing
right
conclusion, but the right call.
The right call, John.
The official decision is in. Here is the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the doctor has called a stop to this fight, declaring the winner by TKO, Bruce the Dragon Lee.
Well, what else can you say about Bruce Lee after a performance like this one? Seemingly everyone on the roster wants to take their cracks against one of the founding fathers of mixed martial arts, and candidly, thus far...